you want to make sure your hair is soaking wet. You want to drench the section. Tip number two, make sure your hair is not too tangled. You can do this by gently pulling apart your hair. Tip number three, use your leave-in conditioner to thoroughly detangle your hair, starting from the ends to the roots. Tip number four, use a jelly or a gel for max definition if you want your curls to pop out like this. And then after it dries, I just stretch it out, and these are my results.
Want to see my hair growth method? Sis, here it is.
Want you to know I practice what I preach? Here is a length retention lesson. So, we're back. You see how this is wrapped around this? Boom. That's what I do. And I'll show you a demo of like how it gets done. Yeah. So, we have a twist. Take our bobby pin and we put it through the middle. Twist it around until you get to the end. You tuck it, and that's how you protect your ends. It's so crucial for type 4 now.